It's like E.T. putting his fingers on top of your head and just kind of going...